part golden retriever, part poodle, and all adorable. It is the Goldendoodle. They are a hybrid breed, beloved for their outgoing nature, friendly personality, and intelligence. They're relatively new, gaining popularity since the 1990s, alongside other crossbreeds like cockapoos and labradoodles. Today, we'll tell you about Goldendoodle Dog Breed, top 10 facts you need to know. Number 10. Goldendoodles have one of three fur types. Depending on which genes your Goldendoodle picked up more of, they could have a straight, wavy, or curly coat type. This means that there's no way to groom Goldendoodles. Some may have smooth, easy-to-maintain coats, while others may require daily brushing, bathing, and in some cases, even drying. Goldendoodle owners should check with their veterinarian, who can help identify a particular fur type, on the best way to groom their furry friends. Goldendoodles' coats are a cute mix of their parent breeds. It's not nearly as curly as a poodle's, but it is shaggier than a golden retriever's. They can be orange, cream, dark brown, gray, or black in color. Some are even multiple colors. Number 9. Goldendoodles are natural athletes. Energetic and playful, Goldendoodles love to exercise. They're happy to laze around on the sofa, and they make great cuddle buddies, but agility is where they shine. These dogs are great companions for active families. Goldendoodles typically weigh between 50 and 100 pounds and love going on long walks, runs, and hikes with their owners. If you like bringing your pup along on outdoor adventures, consider the Goldendoodle for your next dog. If you imagine playing fetch and frisbee with your dog, then the Goldendoodle is an ideal choice. This breed loves to socialize and be near their owners. Marry that with the penchant of playfulness, and you'll have a buddy to enjoy plenty of time together in the park. Number 8. Goldendoodles didn't exist until recently. If you were alive in the 1980s, odds are very high that you never saw a Goldendoodle. That's because they didn't even exist back then. Groodles started showing up in Australia and North America in the 90s. Dog breeders began breeding them after realizing that pet owners might like a dog with the characteristics of both poodles and golden retrievers. Goldendoodles are a relatively new dog breed, first appearing in America in the 1990s. Their adorable name was coined in 1992. While not officially a registered breed of their own, Goldendoodles are considered a desired breed because each of their parents is a purebred, but different breeds from each other. Poodles don't shed and are very athletic and intelligent, while golden retrievers are lovable and playful family dogs. The mix makes the Goldendoodle a great choice for a lifelong pal, especially for those with mild pet allergies, though no dog is completely hypoallergenic. It should be noted again that Goldendoodles are a mixed breed, and it's difficult to tell which traits they will eventually inherit. Goldendoodles are referred to by a few different names, all of which are cute and or silly sounding. Groodles is one, while Doodles is another. This breed of dog is also sometimes referred to as the Golden Poo. Number 7. Goldendoodles are genetically predisposed to having great dog health. Goldendoodles are a desired dog, i.e. a first-generation hybrid. They're often lively and strong thanks because they've been bred from two purebred dogs. Animal breeders call this hybrid vigor. In a way, dogs with hybrid vigor get the best of both worlds. They inherit the best qualities of two different breeds. Not only that, they tend to be much healthier than either of the purebreds that created them. This leads to one big benefit of having a Goldendoodle. They don't need as many major veterinarian visits as other breeds do. In other words, you won't need to pay as much to keep them healthy and happy. It's worth noting, however, that Groodles may have health problems that their golden retriever and poodle parents typically do. These include hip disorders, elbow disorders, and von Willebrand's disease, a blood clotting disorder. Number 6. You can predict a Goldendoodle's adult height and weight. It's actually very easy to figure out how tall Groodles will be and how much they'll weigh when they reach adulthood. All you need to know is the height and weight of a Goldendoodle's parents. When you add the two heights' weights together and divide by two, you'll get your Goldendoodle's height and weight. Adult Goldendoodles typically fall into one of three size categories: standard size, 45 to 100 pounds, medium size, 30 to 45 pounds, miniature, mini Goldendoodles, 15 to 30 pounds. This usually occurs because of Groodle's mom or dad was a toy poodle. Not ready for the responsibility of a big dog? Luckily, there are miniature Golden Doodles too. Instead of being bred with a standard poodle, Golden Retrievers are bred with a toy poodle to create a pint-sized pup. These mini doodles may possibly be the cutest thing you'll ever see. As any owner of a purebred knows, a long lineage of small breeding poodles can lead to a lifetime of physical ailments. Fortunately, the Golden Doodle is created by crossbreeding the Golden Retriever and Poodle, making them first-generation dogs. Some Golden Doodles are bred with other Golden Doodles, which makes them second-generation dogs. Sometimes they can even be back-crossed when a Golden Doodle is bred with either a Golden Retriever or Poodle in order to acquire a desired trait of one of the breeds. Number 5. Golden Doodles need a lot of grooming. A common misconception is that doodles are low maintenance, especially with their grooming needs. However, it is farther from the truth. Our I Love Golden Doodles fan page gets asked constantly on how to keep your doodle's hair from getting matted, at-home grooming tips for doodle owners, and what products we recommend for daily, weekly, monthly grooming maintenance. Number 4. Got allergies? Get a Golden Doodle. Some Golden Doodles are hypoallergenic, and most don't even shed, making them great for handlers with allergies or those who want to avoid constantly picking up the vacuum. It is important to realize, however, that all dogs have dander, dead skin cells, saliva, and urine, where allergens exist. So there is no guarantee a Golden Doodle won't set off an allergic reaction. Golden Doodles make great pets for people who like dogs but have mild animal allergies. That's because, like many poodle hybrids, Golden Doodles don't shed a lot. Even if your allergies are pretty bad, you might still be able to own a snickerdoodle. But instead of a first-generation groodle, you'll want to get a backcross, i.e. second-generation dog. These dogs will have a first-generation hybrid for one parent and a purebred poodle for the other. As a result of this breeding, back-cross Golden Doodles shed even less than their first-generation counterparts. Number 3. Golden Doodles make fantastic guide and therapy dogs. As we mentioned earlier, Golden Doodles get the best characteristics of their purebred parents. On the one hand, they have poodles' brains. On the other, they have the loyalty and obedience of Golden Retrievers. Thanks to this combination, Golden Doodles can make wonderful guide or therapy dogs. Golden Doodles can make wonderful companions for blind people, people in nursing homes, elderly hospice residents, and hospital patients. The poodle's intelligence and Golden Retriever's obedience makes this breed wonderful service animals. If you're in need of a guide dog or therapy dog, look no further. For anyone needing a little cheering up, their happy demeanor will bring an instant smile to anyone's face. Number 2. Golden Doodles are naturally friendly. Here's another trait that Golden Doodles inherit from Golden Retrievers. They're naturally very amiable. More often than not, they're happiest when they get to hang out with humans or other pooches. Admittedly, this can become a problem if you can't spend a lot of time with them. If you're away working or traveling too much, Golden Doodles may not take it very well. They can start behaving badly when they're left alone for too long. However, if you have a household with kids or other pets, Golden Doodles can make a great addition to your family. They bond with people and animals easily and can give you many years of love and affection. While not all are this way, most Golden Doodles are known to become fast friends with children, cats, and other dog breeds, making them an ideal dog for a family pet. In addition, those who prefer peace and quiet will love them. They often don't even bark after a knock on the door. Although this doesn't make them the best watchdogs, their calm demeanor is part of what makes Golden Doodles so friendly. Number 1. Golden Doodles love learning new stuff. Apparently, no one ever told Golden Doodles that old dogs don't learn new tricks. Even as they age, these dogs love learning new tricks and commands. Not only are they excellent companions, but they can also help you stay on your toes, too. Over the past 3 decades, dog owners have come to adore Golden Doodles. They're smart, they're friendly, and they're healthy. If you're looking to get a new dog, a Groodle can be a great choice. Most Golden Doodles have an instinctive love-love relationship with swimming, whether in a lake, at the beach, or in your backyard swimming pool. A great thing in the summer when the whole family is enjoying the outdoors, but you need to be watchful at times. And stand clear when your Golden Doodle decides to shake off all that water. Golden Doodles have one of the most easygoing temperaments out there. According to the Golden Doodle Association of North America, they are extremely social, outgoing, non-aggressive dogs that thrive on human companionship. They have a great desire to please and to learn. This is what makes Golden Doodles some of the best family dogs. Both the Golden Retriever and the Poodle have very loyal personalities. They are both quick to bond with their humans and thrive on human affection. They are both very fairly tolerant of the occasional roughhousing regarding children. Do let us know in the comment, are you thinking of getting your family a Golden Doodle puppy? Please subscribe to the Amazing Dogs. Thanks for watching.